can we unify around our common principles to offer the country a compelling and clear choice and an agenda going forward so that the men and women of this nation get a real and honest choice about how to fix this country and get us on a better track? And I am very encouraged that we can put that together. I'll go one more on the back. Yes, you gotta, you got here late.